distance learning, we're going to be making a color wheel using household objects. So you can get objects from kitchen, game board pieces, office supplies, toys that you might have. Make sure that they're school appropriate. Your mission is to fill in the color wheel wedges with as many objects as you can. Okay, keep grading. Can't wait to see what you guys make. See you next week.